Driving in New Mexico again. Last Sunday we saw a bunch of Rocky Mountain Bighorn sheep. This time they're crossing the road to come get some water in the morning. Let's see if I can get up closer to them. Wow. They're all gathered together. It must be the rut. This looks like hurt tame sheep. They're coming down there. They've knocked a bunch of rocks into the road. I see them. Yeah. There's a bunch right here beside us now. Here comes the ram. I had more zoom. There. 30 feet from us. He's a good one. He's pushing her. They want some water. Coming down to the Rio Grande. Here comes the ram down. They are paying absolutely no attention to us. I hope this is staying kind of stable, but it's kind of hard to do it while you're moving. He's got those horns down chasing that doe right there, see? He's following her. Yeah, they're in a rut for sure. So he's got his head down. Get on this side. John, you take it.
What next to me? Goodness. So many of them.
They're just tame. They look like they're tame. That one, he's got his head down. He's the dominant. He's the breeding male. Getting the ones on the left too?
No, I can't. Yeah.
Alright, switch the camera back to me. Majority of them are here. Sorry for all the movement with this cell phone, but I figure it's kind of interesting. We are right next to them. We are 10 feet from them.